One of their basketball players move on to play in the NBA.
Yeah, that's expected to all change tomorrow night at the NBA draft. CJ McCollum is getting ready.